for us, it's building a story. Like, it's building authenticity, believability, and actually sometimes the last thing that comes in is the hair. You know, like, we read people all the time as creatives, obviously in salon, so we have to very quickly kind of read their person and kind of conjure up some look for them that's going to suit them and all that sort of stuff in hair. And we do a lot of sketching. I do a lot of sketching with the models and characters. Actually, I go in sometimes with watercolors or acrylics and find a palette tonality in clothes. We work so closely with fabrics. That's what also inspires us. And then transfer some of that into the hair coloration. Like, there's a connection, a kind of marriage between the two.
Thank you. looking for something. Back and forth through my mind behind a cigarette.